In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change and customize your color theme on Wix website. Let's go ahead to one of the Wix template website. And if you are the one who has your own branding colors, you can go ahead to change colors directly. And otherwise, you can use the template under Wix.com. Okay, so let me show you how it will be done. So first, if you have your own branding colors already, and you can actually change the colors here directly on each colors. So color 1, color 2, color 3, 4, 5, what does that mean? So color 1 are usually the colors used for the background colors and the text colors. So they are very contrast with each other, and they often use as the background text and to make sure this is the foundation tone here. And second one are usually the action colors. That means your buttons or some text you want to emphasize or those things. For example, this one, we can take preview this one. I think, let me see where the green color is. Let me see. Yeah, here, look at here. This is the color you're using for the buttons. That is called the action colors. Okay, let's go back to the editor and then we'll see. And then let's see the theme color. And these three colors are usually the complementary colors and to do the decoration or do the complementary background colors. Okay, so now if you have your own colors, you can just go ahead to, for example, for the color 2, and you can go ahead to adjust the brightness or saturations, and also you can click on this one and put in the code you have for yourself. And for example, if you have the darker one, and you can just put in the darker color here, the code here, and then edit and apply, and the color here will be darker for it. And for a lot of the new Wix makers, they don't actually know exactly what they want, but they don't like the default color theme. Then you can change the whole color theme here. So this is the original one, and then here has more options. Then you can just click on this one and see how it looks like by just clicking around which one you like and try it out. For example, this one, you can, if you like this one, you click on this one and turn off it and see. Preview this website to see, is this the one I want? And you can go back to the home to check all the pages. Make sure you check all the pages so it would not have some of these you don't really like. For example, this one getting darker. But the thing is, if you have certain color, you are not really sure. I think you want to change a specific color for certain buttons or decorations. Then you can go ahead to click on this template. For example, this one. This is a services template. You can just go ahead to the settings. In under all the settings, you can have this called design. Under design, you can see the text styles. For example, this one, the colors you can change, and also the button design. For example, this one. You can go here, and see all of these are under one theme, and the middle one are the ones they most often use. And then left one is background and text colors, and second one is action colors they are using now for the yellow. But you think this one could work better, and then you can go ahead and click on this one, and that one will be changed. Okay, so and to make sure, and you see, you use everything under the same themes if you are not very much familiar with the color settings, if you are not expert, and then it's safer to use the colors under this theme. Okay, so that is our how you customize your color theme under your Wix website. Thank you.